Candidates for McNeese State University President will be interviewed this week. Students, staff, alumni, community members, and the search committee will be able to question the semifinalists on Wednesday. Andy Benoit, Shadow Robinson, Wade Bruce, and Alan Vidal are all vying to replace Dr. Daryl Burkell, who is retiring this summer. The committee will conduct the interviews and select finalists Wednesday afternoon at 4:30 at the McNeese Seed Center.